all you have to do is study history, right? And believe that history doesn't always just repeat itself. It may rhyme, right? And we're at a place right now that when you look at industrial revolutions, they are defined by three really common general purpose technologies. The first one is always the communication technology. The second one has to do with energy, right? And the third always, and I say always, has to do with mobility.